Julia starts the ballet being this innocent, playful, and even obedient young girl. And when she meets Romeo, this is when you start seeing her transition to more bold, strong, and decisive girl. So through the ballet, she goes through a roller coaster of emotions and decisions between her love for her family and her love for Romeo. Stanton's version stayed true to Shakespeare's original. I don't think in other versions you see the challenges that they go through, how much passion they go through between the Paredes and the fights between the two of them and their families. It is a very challenging ballet. So there is this elegant and epic costume design, and the sets are wonderful, so you will transport yourself to Verona and you will love the story even more than before.